mutual aid. Look, I'm never going to be able to speak their words if they are talking. But they might have some sort of written language or basis for visual communication.
Okay, let's get started.
I don't want to take away from your success in there. But Dr. Banks, is this really the right approach? Trying to teach him how to speak and read? That's got to take longer.
You're wrong.